is how India is preparing to battle the virus. Less than 24 hours from now, India will be attempting a one-of-a-kind exercise, a self-imposed voluntary lockdown across the country of 1.3 billion people. Let's also tell you how states across India are now preparing for the Janata curfew. Starting with Maharashtra, the state government has ruled out using the police to enforce the Janata curfew. It will be a voluntary exercise in the state. The best bus service, nonetheless, in the state will continue to operate. So will the local trains. However, the Varsova-Andheri-Ghatkopar metro line will be shut. In Bihar, the government has made an appeal to the people, urging them to remain indoors. The police will reportedly be deployed at various points, not to enforce the curfew, but to ensure there is no disruption of law and order. Tamil Nadu has ordered a suspension of bus services across the state. The Chennai metro also will not operate on Sunday. Some petrol pump owners and hoteliers have also decided to support the curfew and not operate tomorrow. In Gujarat, Chief Minister Vijay Rupani has offered full support to the Janata curfew. He has also appealed to people, asking them to remain indoors. Bus services across the state will be scaled back considerably on Sunday. Let's have a look at Karnataka, where all restaurants and bars have been ordered to close on Sunday. The shutdown will be applicable to liquor stores as well. Only food delivery services will continue to operate. Metro services in the state capital of Bengaluru will be suspended on Sunday. Let's now look at Haryana. The government has welcomed the Janata curfew and accordingly all bus services will be suspended across the state. In Goa, the state has taken a different approach. Starting from midnight, Section 144 will be imposed in the state of Goa. The government has decided to bar all mass gatherings and the beaches in Goa will remain off limits throughout the day. In the national capital of Delhi, the government has welcomed the Janata curfew. The Delhi metro will not operate on Sunday as part of the government's precautionary measures. Let's go south. In Kerala, the government has asked people to clean their house and surroundings during the curfew. Public transport will also be suspended for the day. In India's most populous state of Uttar Pradesh, the government has offered complete support to the Janata curfew. In the state capital of Lucknow, metro services will remain suspended on Sunday.